I had a dream. It was film's dream. It was to electrocute an elephant in 3D. Give me voice. Give me soul. Give me, and I will. But I'm missing. Whisper softly. And with that, I'm gone.
What is this?
It's Kurt.
You're a D girl, okay? And you probably will be one until you get too old and ugly.
Each one of you has a highlighted section.
Thank you,
that
Adam.
Is...
We can all look over this on our own after the meeting. You were an actress?
Aspiring.
So how can we not still do it?
I guess the spell just wore off.
You didn't lose your lead actor 4 days before shooting, did you?
Without Kurt, there's no movie. Without a movie, there's no studio. Without a studio, there's
yeah,
no...
Yeah, I get it. All right. But if I save you, your job is to be in that makeup chair on Wednesday morning. I'll be a producer. I will get credit and paid as well.
Just find him.
A producer.
Yes, fine. Congratulations.
You're losing your house, man.
Tell me no, don't sell.
Stop, stop.
Let me win.
What are you doing?
My job.
Your job? You just stole a car.
You
want
to keep watching the show or get to Vegas?
I'm driving?
Yes, that way I can sleep. And if you bludgeon me with some death object, I'll go peacefully. Joe! What's your problem?
What's my problem? This is my problem. It's just words on a page. Words on paper, and you're giving your life to it.
It's a plague.